फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू माय चैनल थिंक डिफरेंट दिस इज क्षत्रिय वर्मन टुडे इन आवर चैनल वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट द तमिलनाडु स्टेट कैपिटल व्हिच इज चेन्नई सो विदाउट डिलेइंग लेट्स गो इनटू द वीडियो बिफोर गोइंग इनटू द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल टू गेट आवर नोटिफिकेशंस इमीडिएटली ओके नाउ लेट्स गो इनटू द वीडियो फर्स्ट लेट अस सी द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ डिस्ट्रिक्ट चेन्नई Chennai district, formerly known as Madras district, is one of the 38 districts in the state of Tamil Nadu in India. It is the smallest and most densely populated of all the districts in the state. The district is contiguous with the greater Chennai city. As of 2011, the district had a population of 7,100,000 with a sex ratio of 989 females for every 1,000 males. Chennai is a mega city and local government district that contains the historic center and the central business district of Chennai metropolitan area. It constituted most of Chennai from its settlement by the peoples in the 1st century CE to the Middle Ages. But the city has since grown much since then. The city forms a small part of the metropolis of Chennai, though it remains a notable part of central Chennai metropolitan area. This is the introduction of District Chennai. Now let's see the history of District Chennai. Stone Age implements have been found near Pallavaram in Chennai. According to the Archaeological Survey of India, which is called as ASI, Pallavaram was a megalithic cultural establishment and prehistoric communities resided in this settlement. The region around Chennai has served as an important administrative, military and economic center for many centuries. During the 1st century CE, a poet beaver named Thiruvalluvar lived in the town of Mylapore in Chennai. From 1st to 12th century, the region of present Tamil Nadu and parts of South India was ruled by the Cholas. The Pallavas of Kanchi built the areas of Mahabalipuram and Pallavaram during the reign of Mahendravarman I. They also defeated several kingdoms including the Seras, Cholas and Pandyas who ruled over the area before their arrival. Sculpted caves and paintings have been identified from that period. Ancient coins dating to around 500 BCE have also been unearthed from the city and its surrounding areas. A portion of these findings belonged to the Vijayanagara Empire, which ruled the region during the medieval period. This is the history of District Chennai. Now let's see the geography of District Chennai. Chennai is located on the southeastern coast of India in the northeastern part of Tamil Nadu on a flat coastal plain known as the Eastern Coastal Plains. Its average elevation is around 6.7 meters, which is 22 feet, and its highest point is 60 meters, which is 200 feet. Chennai is 2,804 kilometers south of Delhi, 1,337 kilometers southeast of Mumbai, and 345 kilometers east of Bangalore by road. Two major rivers flow through Chennai, the Kom River through the center and the Adyar River to the south. A third river, the Kottalayar, travels through the northern fringes of the city before draining into the Bay of Bengal at Yennur. The estuary of this river is heavily polluted with effluents released by the industries in the region. Adyar and Kom rivers are heavily polluted with effluents and waste from domestic and commercial sources, the Kom being so several species of birds and animals. The Buckingham Canal, 4 kilometers inland, runs parallel to the coast, linking the two rivers. This is the geography of District Chennai. Now let's see the present day collector of Chennai is Thiru A. Shanmugasundaram IAS. And the three rivers that flows in Chennai are, Chennai has the three main rivers, the Kosasthalaya to the north, the Adaiyar River to the south, and the Kokkam River between them across central Chennai. And this is the image of Kosasthalaya River, Adaiyar River, and the Kom River. And this is the map of Chennai in Tamil Nadu. That's all for today. Thank you. If you like my video, share, like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get our notifications immediately. Okay, thank you. Take care. Bye bye.